Hole 5, Expert Division. Here I'm playing the Fensil's shot with the sniper rough pub and I dropped it. It is a kind of complicated and difficult shot and the drive. So hear me carefully and if you want you can follow it. If not, I have a save birdie with the Guardian shot in my other video. Okay, first, if you have a power 3 win 5 ball, you start with this one, a totally max position, 4.1 top speed only, aiming at the center of the fairway. If you don't have a win 5 power 3 ball, you start with a win power 2 win 5 ball at the totally max position and take the numbers. Write down the numbers you have to adjust, then change to the Kingmaker and adjust P3 numbers plus 10% at max, then change again to P2 win 5 ball and make your drive. Here me, I start with the power 3 win 5 ball, so I have the adjustments already, adjust, and then I change to the power 2 win 5 ball. Let's watch it. Now the second shot, you have to count the rings from back, from minimum position up. Two rings, it's 5%, 4, 10, 5, 13, 7.6 is 20, 10 rings is 26% slider, 13 rings is 35% slider, 15 rings is 40% slider, 17.5 rings it is mid 50%. Me, I was at 20 rings and I put 55% slider and worked fine.
Great shot!
And I hit a great right here. Probably for me it's better to put a 4.5 topspin to go a little further up to count less rings up. Okay, let's go to the second shot. We have to place the ball guy to be at the center of the rough with the spin 1.5 topspin and one right spin, ball guy aiming at the hole. And we know the slider we put counting the rings up, and then we will adjust 12.01 pull angle. So I count the rings here from minimum position, 10, and then I count that goes, it is 19.5 rings, 19 rings. And I put 50, for 19 rings, I put 55% slider, 1.5 and one right top spin, 1.5 top spin and one right, finding we have to pull little there, and 12.01 pull angle, 3.9 rings here. It is a risky shot, I'm telling you again. Sometimes maybe you will miss the rough, but sometimes worth the risk when you take the angle like this one. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck. If you have any question, please write in the comment section. Good luck at the tournament.